Assistant Professor of Physiology, Faculty of Medicine, Erickson University. Hello, Doctor.
Hello.
Nice to have you here.
Nice to meet you.
We'd like to know your opinion about cardiarix this year, and is it meeting your expectations?
Actually, I'm always impressed with cardiarix because to achieve success is something is not easy. But what's more difficult is to maintain this success, and this is what's happening in cardiarix actually every year. This year, it's really I'm impressed with the scientific program, with the social activities, with the life transmissions. There are the many aspects of cardiarix, and this would be a good opportunity to congratulate and thank the board and the scientific committee, organizing committee, ICOM, the organizing company, for this achievement in cardiarix, because we're really achieving a very high level, and it is a very, I think it's a very hard job for them to keep this success and to be more successful the coming years.
What did you present this year? What's new?
Okay, I'm not a cardiologist, I'm a physiologist, so I'm one of the board members. I'm concerned with the basic science, and this is one of the things that distinguish cardiarix, because yes, it's in the discipline of cardiology, but they are so, they appreciate the basic sciences, because this is the research, and this is how the diagnosis and the treatment of any disease have been achieved through this research work. So this year we had in the program 4 hours, two of which were the workshops. I had the presentation, one in the workshop, on the regenerative medicine and the use of the stem cells in cardiovascular diseases. This is not the first year to present in this part. Actually, it's the third year, because this part in science, it's going very fast. Each year there are achievements worldwide, and here in Egypt, and especially in Alexandria, we have a center, a research center for the regenerative medicine, and we have done some of the studies, and we presented these studies in cardiarix, and I think it was a very successful session.
What do we expect to have next year in cardiarix?
I expect, actually, usually cardiarix goes above my expectations. So, and it's it takes, being one of the board, it takes the whole year for the preparation. But science is always, we always find what's new in science, and this is what happens here in cardiarix. So I expect more success, and I hope that would happen, inshallah.
Thanks a lot, Doctor.
Thank you.
Nice to have you here.
Thank you so much.